I hope there's a petrol station up ahead. I thought I remember one on Google Map. Because if there isn't, I'm in trouble. Got 3/4 of a tank. May or may not be enough for the day. Okay, we're gonna have to go back a little bit. Let the GPS take us to the gas station. We go on a loop back to where the ferry docked. There's a gas station there somewhere. I knew I'd seen it on Google Map, but I didn't see it riding along. Now I'm gonna let the GPS take me to it. I'd rather have too much gas than not enough. And based on what I see, I probably don't have enough. Slow riding consumes a lot of gas, and I'll be doing a lot of that today. actually, this is a nice ride. This is a nice loop. Oh, look at the view. I'm glad I had to make this loop. That's nice. I'm glad that this is not a gravel road though. That could be nasty going downhill like this. I like this. This is nice. Now it's back up. Good practice would be like an hour later, I guess. Actually, I think this road is a lot smaller. This is definitely a single track road. Hard enough for a motorcycle to pass, let alone two cars. morning. Move, chief. That's it. Oh, I didn't mention that I was successful in getting the first ferry across, so I'm here 2 hours ahead. Gonna lose some time here looking for gas, but I would have if I had come on the second ferry anyway. All the clouds are gone, it's feeling nice, nice and comfortable. Look at the sun and the sea. to reduce your low speed handling skill to the utmost riding roads like this. And that's not easy on a heavy bike. Wow, I got to change into third. I better go back on second. There's gravel in the center of the road. This is just like New Zealand. I used to ride up and down the hills in Christchurch and it looked just like this. The road's a bit wider though. weather condition, I would complain about the route that the GPS is taking me on just to go back 7 miles to get gas. But this is worth it. This is nice. Very nice.